Bismillahir Rahman Rahim. Assalamu alaikum. Hello viewers, welcome once again to my channel. My name is Muhammad Atiq Anwar and you are watching my channel Muhammad Atiq Anwar, an education for us all. So welcome to another presentation where I give shout outs and really thank the people who have supported me over the last 2 years since I started this journey. So let's first of all say thank you. So I say thank you to all the people who have supported me and in the last few months have given me extra encouragement and support because I was off for a short while. But in that time my son uploaded a number of outdoor videos, so many people wouldn't know that I was off for the eye operation. So this is the fifth thank you that I am doing. So basically I will I have done screenshots of the channels that I feel have supported me and need further support. If you would like me to give you a shout out, please drop me a line, and if you're an existing subscriber, please write gift, already gifted, and if you're a new channel then please write gift left. I do want to make it a combination of old and new rather than just the ones that I know. Not that they don't deserve it, but it would be nice to have some newer ones as well. Okay, so let's make a start. The first channel that I owe gratitude is, so this channel is called Mum's Kitchen UK. So this channel is really truly wonderful, so wonderful that it's the second time that I'm doing the thank you to this channel. They really are wonderful. So based in Birmingham, absolutely wonderful videos, very professionally prepared, by and large cooking videos, as the name suggests, Mum's Kitchen. But we also see many outdoor videos. We love the recent one of snow in the in Birmingham, and I'm up in the north. It's snowing up here as well, so we'll try and get out and show you the snow scenes. But this channel contains many scenes of Birmingham and also the outdoor trips that they have been on. So the channel is called Mum's Kitchen UK, well established, but they really deserve an awful lot more. So please support Mum's Kitchen UK. So let's move on. Number two. Channel number two is called Kitchen Truck by S. So this channel started supporting me in the last 4 months or so, but I am so glad that they found me and I found them, because these people are from the same part of Pakistan as I am, Rawalpindi. So I say thank you for showing us the scenes of Rawalpindi. So that, you know, there are many scenes. We see a lot of the food in the restaurants, we see shopping malls, and we see some wonderful outdoor videos. I do remember a while ago saying one of I can't say this, Parichnar. Yeah, so that was a truly wonderful video. So they are on 982 subscribers at the moment. So let's all, you know, support the channel and definitely get them to the 1000 within the next week or two, and it deserves to be an awful lot more. Many wonderful videos. Kitchen Truck by S, please support this channel. Moving on, number three. Channel number 3 is called Mrs. Avais. So Mrs. Avais has been following me, and I've been following her for quite a while now. Again, there are many wonderful travel videos. So what you see there, and one that I particularly enjoyed was the Malam Jabba video. So it just shows the beauty of the area. So many videos of the beautiful scenery that is in Pakistan. The channel also contains many dress videos, hijab designs, so my daughters are into that, and they've seen many of those videos. So I say thank you, Mrs. Avais. You deserve an awful lot more success, certainly more than the 485 that they have at the present moment. So everybody, please support Mrs. Avais, a wonderful channel. Moving on, number 4. Number 4, this channel is called Mazammal Bai. So Mazammal Bai. So Mazammal is a truly wonderful brother. He is very humble. You can see that in the way that he presents his videos, and we get to see so much of the place that he lives in, which is Lahore. So there are many family scenes with his children, and how they interact with each other. And we also see some scenes of gatherings, such as mehfils of Milad, etc. But a truly wonderful channel. They have 452 subscribers at the moment, but truly deserve an awful lot more. So please support Mazammal Bai. Moving on, last but not least, as I say. So this channel is called Life with Liza. So another wonderful channel that has supported me almost from day one of my journey. So I thank you, Liza, for all your support and kind words. You have a wonderful channel. So as I say, it's based in the USA, and we see some wonderful scenery of many towns in the USA. It's been snowing recently in the US, and Liza has captured that in a wonderful way. So you know, they really are well made videos. We also see videos of the family, the son, and most of all, they are animal lovers. So we see many videos of the pets that they have, and other scenes with animals in them. So Liza, I thank you for all your support. I wish you more and more success. You are on 2.29k at the moment. I hope you get to 100k, because you certainly deserve that. Life with Liza. Everybody, please support this channel. That brings us to the end of this presentation, viewers. I thank you for watching. Please keep watching. Please watch fully. Please like, share, and subscribe to the channel. So until the next time, I say goodbye. Look after yourselves. Look after others. Apna khyal rakhna. Dusron ka khyal rakhna. Duao mein yaad rakhna. Allah Hafiz.